Namaskar, welcome to HOTS for all competitive examinations. This video will contain only one-liners. The stake for the next video is minimum 20 likes. So I will give stakes for each and every video and I will take out new videos on that basis. Okay, let's start. In India, the first hour of every parliamentary sitting is allotted for question hour. The question hour is the first hour of the sitting session of India's Lok Sabha devoted to question that members of parliament raise with respect to any administrative activity. In India, the first hour of every parliamentary sitting is allotted for question hour. Who summons the joint sitting of both houses of the parliament? President of India. President of India summons the joint sitting of both the houses of the parliament. Article 36 to Article 51 of Indian Constitutional mainly deals with directive principle of state policy given in dash of Indian Constitution. Which part of the Indian Constitution? It is given in the part 4. The directive principles of state policy are the guidelines or principles given to the federal institutes governing the state of India to be kept in citation while framing laws and policies. These provisions contained in Part 4, Article 36 to 51 of the Constitution of India. Whose salary is charged on the Consolidated Fund of India? Chairman of UPSC, President of India, Judges of Supreme Court. And the explanation for this is, salary and allowances of the President, Speaker, Deputy Speaker of Lok Sabha, salaries and allowances of Supreme Court, judges, pension of Supreme Court as well as High Court judges, salaries and allowance of CAG, Lokpal are withdrawal from Consolidated Fund of India. Next, which of the following state union territories has common High Court? Andaman and Nicobar and West Bengal, that is the answer. The correct explanation is, at present, there are 25 high courts in the country. Out of them, there are common high courts in Delhi, in the only union territory that has a high court of its own. The other union territories fall under the jurisdiction of different state high courts. Like Andaman and Nicobar falls under Calcutta High Court, Daman and Diu under Mumbai High Court, Dadar Nagar Haveli under Mumbai High Court, Lakshadweep Kerala High Court. Lakshadweep under Kerala High Court. So you have to remember, at present there are 25 High Court. Okay, that's all for today. See you on the next video. Jai Hind, Jai Agam.